Have a little nap there, Baby Yoda. Hey, let me just duplicate you into someone else. They patched the glitch, guys. The duplication glitch is no more. Well, I'm off to play on PC. I'll see you soon. All right, in the meantime, while my PC version is installing, devs decided to also add a bunch of new capital ships. I only have two unlocked currently, the Death Star and the Executor, which I am yet to explore. But today, we are going to go and attempt to unlock as many capital ships in one video as possible. Finally, they did it, man. I really didn't think they wouldn't as well, and they did. Hey everyone, it's Andrew. Can we unlock every single capital ship in one video? I feel like we have to play as Mando and Baby Yoda just to make up for the fact that we can't use the duplication glitch anymore. Also, who the hell are you? Please leave. All right, we're going bounty hunting. Perhaps we should take another bounty hunter with us. I think Jango's a good option. What do you think?
I'm your man.
So if we find the Venator as Jango, I feel like this is a great idea. He's going to hunt down literally his clone offspring. We're still taking the Razor Crest, or we're going to take the Slave One. I think we go Slave One. Let's go. Oh my gosh, that the ship still takes off all wrong. Like, why did they not fix that? You're going to fix the glitch, but not... Oh, okay. What? I just spawned in a space battle and someone exploded inside of me. How is this normal? I feel like we're gonna go to prequel planets to unlock the Venator. Let's try Kashyyyk. That's the closest one to here. Let's do this. So in addition to the capital ships, you can also unlock a bunch more Kyber bricks, which is gonna be fun. Every time we went on one of the capital ships that were unfinished, they felt so small and empty. And now they're actually here. All right. What else is close? Here we go. All right, let's try Kamino. That's just a bit over here. Still nothing. What else are we close to? Ah, the Venator, yes! Just out of nowhere, brought off the menu. What is it, just like a random event? Here we go, I'm coming to end what should have never happened. Jango is on a revenge mission. Going down, guys. Come on, as if. Yeah, the Slave One would easily demolish a Venator. Look at it go. No chance. Can I fly under the bridge? Please let me. So cool. Yes. Oh man, I love stuff like that. There we go. I'm so glad that you can now not only capture, like, evil ships, but also good guys. Oh, yes, we did it. Available for takeover. Need new staff aboard.
The Republic stands for justice and peace.
I'm just here to take my ship back. And, you know, all of you guys are basically me. You really think that's a good idea? Look, you look exactly like me. If I take my helmet off, you're going to see that. I don't think I've ever been aboard the Venator. This is the first time ever in the game. You don't actually get to go aboard it, right? You get to go on the Invisible Hand during the mission with Anakin and Obi-Wan, but not this. Look, you're afraid. Come on, man. You're my clone. You're supposed to be ruthless, relentless. Okay, it's a nice looking V-wing there. I'm going to go inside through the door. Ooh, look at these hallways. Man, this is spooky. Oh, you're going in some fisticuffs, huh? Whoa, flamethrower. You know what? Mando's not being too useful.
Just give me a moment.
Allow me to introduce you. Oh, wow. Allow me to introduce you a clone's worst nightmare. General Grievous. You destroyed my invisible hand. I will destroy you. Yeah, I got a pistol too. You want to go that way? Let's go. Hey, how you going? Got another one for you. Yeah, build that cover. It's going to help you, man. Oh, look at all the clone trooper helmets. This is so cool. What do we got? The Kashyyyk troopers, the range trooper Kashyyyk, 501st, blue armor. Got the white armor. Got it all. It's all here. This is so cool. Commander Cody's helmet. Coruscant Guard. It's all here. It's like a little museum. Where are the clones themselves, though? I'm surprised they're not here. Move to the bridge. Let's do it. The hyperlift. Oh, here we go. Admiral Image. Oh my gosh. General Grievous's moves are like ridiculously brutal. Can we all just like agree? Look at this. Yeah, run away. That's it. Man, you have more health than some of the bosses in this game. I swear, Grievous, most OP character. No chance of survival, Image. Just chasing him around. Oh, boy. The whole place exploded. It's only a million. Yeah, of course I want to buy it. So now we own the Venator. It's my ship. You will do my bidding.
Do you even care about the Republic? Because I do.
Hell no. Let's go round two, Image. All right, how do we get in here? There we go. Pull the force. Oh, wow, that was hard. Yep. Bridge buddy. There's a Kyber brick here. Oh, wow. That was easy. Man, we got another one here. We got some target practice. This was on the Death Star. You got to shoot them, man. It's not hard. Look, man, I'm here to practice with you. Why are you running away? There we go. Uh-huh. So we're looking out to space. It's like the cafeteria. Key card. All right, here we go. Now we can have access to all the weapons and another Kyber brick. Ooh. What's in there? Oh my gosh, we have Jar Jar. I must save Jar Jar. Well, at least he's in a better place now. Who put Jar Jar in the back to tank? That's interesting. Is he secretly the Sith Lord ruling over everything? I'm not sure.
Dooku taught me many tricks. but not this one.
Okay, we should ask Dooku to come around. Dooku!
Let's begin.
Dooku, welcome. Okay, I just took over the ship. I hope you're proud. Can you help me move in, please? That'd be great. Thank you. Good boy. I taught you well. Okay, what's in here? Oh, it's a toilet. It's the... Oh, my gosh! Very important announcement. We found the clone trooper toilet. It's the only toilet on board. And now I've destroyed it. Oh, here we go. The final kyber brick. So I can stand on this. Gotta run upstairs, see if we have a timer. 7 seconds. Nearly there. Where's the last one? Yes, we did it. Yeah, get the kyber brick, Dooku. All right. We completed the Venator. We're gonna take Boba's ship out of here. Let's do it. There you go. The ship took off. I like how it's actually, you know, the hangar is correct on the Venator. That's really cool. So can we switch it up for anything we want? So if I bring in the Executor, boom. excuse me, what? Hi. So like another Republic attack cruiser just came out of nowhere. Is this another capital ship? What's the deal here? Guys, on board there, can you just shoot this other ship for me, please? All right, I guess we're gonna go take this out as well. I don't know what the deal here is though. Is this like a random event? Oh, we can actually destroy the bridge. That's cool. Oh man, this is epic. We're taking out the engines and everything. It's like a proper capital ship takedown. I don't remember this being in the game before, was it? Destroyed. Oh man. Wow. We destroyed the entire capital ship. Oh boy. Wow. Yeah, there's the bathroom stormtrooper. Wow, okay, that was totally epic. Man, oh man, and there's just like floating parts of it in space we can destroy now as well for extra studs. What a great update. That, you see, this is the kind of experience I was wanting. I don't know if this was already in the game and I just had never come across this yet. What about the invisible hand? That's the other one I want to unlock. What other planets have we got? Maybe Geonosis? Yes, we found it. The invisible hand. Going to take General Grievous' ship back. The invisible hand. Today, it's time to come back. Take him down. Here we go. Got a bunch of side turrets there, taking care of them. Yes! All right, the ship is now ours. Let's board. Oh, Dooku's already here. This is how General Grievous got his ship in the first place. He showed up with Dooku, just like invaded the ship. And we're like, yeah, let's take this thing over. Oh man, we're gonna fight my own Magna Guards. Man, Magna Guards in this game are useless. So this is basically the opening mission from Revenge of Sith, right? This is the same place, same ship, same entrance, same everything. All right, have a grenade. Oh, Droidicus too, sweet. You guys awake or no? Okay. Yes, I want to move to the bridge. Oh boy, Oom 14.
They've infiltrated the ship. Stop them, you flankers.
Okay, so he's put up ray shields. He's got 2 Magna Guards. Oh, we need a key code. There's one. Put in the passwords. Good thing they left him out here for me. All right, Oom 14. Gonna be my greatest challenge yet. Hey there, man.
Hey, this was my first time commanding a fleet, you know.
Oh.
And I guess it's also my last.
Yes, it seemingly will be, yes. Oh, man, I like that they actually made that super easy. Yay, we did it. Oh, man, look, there's Palpatine's handcuffs. We can actually sit in the chair. Yes. Oh, that's so cute. Good stuff, General. Successfully taken the ship, and now I will sit in my chair and overlook everything. Dooku, looking good?
Please, this is already embarrassing enough for me.
I bet it is, man.
Can we just get out of here?
Oh my gosh, someone made a statue of me! That is so cool. I'm totally honored. I'm so sad that someone has to destroy it. All right. Ooh, 1 of 10. Okay, there's another one of me in here. Sorry. Oh, another statue. Look at it. Oh, there's another one there. Man, how many statues, General, did you get made of yourself? There's some droids listening to music through the on the screen there. Statue. Another.
Paid's my favorite part.
My legacy has been destroyed. We got General Grievous' ship back. But that's not it. You see, there are many other ships that General Grievous still needs to add to his collection. There's at least, what, like, there's 9 capital ships. So we're gonna go find General Grievous the other ships. That'll be happening sometime soon. I'm gonna start playing with the PC version of the game. If there's anything you want to see me specifically do with that version, any mods you want me to check out, stuff like that, open to ideas. Let's do it! Also, we're gonna keep playing the story at some point. That'll be happening soon. Guys, some more LEGO Star Wars and other Star Wars content, you can come check out the Clips channel for daily uploads there. And also come follow me on Instagram, Twitter, join my Discord and TikTok for more Star Wars stuff. And thanks for watching this. My name's Andrew. I'll catch you soon.
Stay bombastic.